Hi, welcome to Tiny Creature Hub. I'm Kim C. Behind is Seal. Now you see people running. I at NUS now. Okay, now we are heading to the event site, and now people they are running. Running now is 10 creek and or 15 creek lah. We are going for the 3 creek challenge. So if you want to run at NUS here, a lot of slope lah, up down lah, siong lah, 10 creek, 15 creek. There you see the behind the people. Those are from 10 or 15 creek one lah. Okay, good luck.
And you know that on behalf of all my fellow challenge athletes and people with disability, we're very, very grateful to NUS and to our NUS Sports Club.
This one, right, will be at your ankle. Mm. So you'll be taking around ankle.
Oh, this what?
A bag of rocks. So it's like you'll be walking with a limp.
Yeah. One leg only?
Yeah, only on one ankle.
This one also one
this
leg?
This one also one. Only.
Okay.
This one will be at the back of the knee.
Okay.
Then you'll be flying it around.
You sure like this?
Oh. No, sorry, this one. Then you'll be blindfold.
Okay.
Yeah, so you'll see the rock?
Okay. Side the town. Very difficult to run. Don't know how to run 3 creek like that. I don't know if you can see or not. But they got blank here. And Siu Siu, because the drop, the rock always drops, so she's walking. Oh, yeah, it hurt. Continue. 哈，等下会滚下去吗？我
这一直掉了。
哈，看后面啊，
慢慢来，小心。
哎呀，我不要滚下去。Yes, it takes a lot of effort to even walk. Don't say run. I cannot bend my knee with a prank and still the rock always dropping, so she's walking. Okay, continue. Bag of rock always drop. First, you carry the bag of rock and run. Okay, I can only see me and Tiu-Tiu doing the challenge. Behind also got one blindfold. The rest is all running. Not many people doing the challenge. Maybe later I go back. They should be behind. See how lah. Easy to be disability lah. But don't know cashew can cover or not. Okay, still already in front already. But the plank keep dropping. Even it's a 3 creek run lah. This look like a 10 creek walk to me. Not easy. If more to participate in this type of event, it's meaningful and it can help the disabled. I think the NUS will donate money to them lah. I think so lah. Okay, behind got no people. I think I'm the last one. Only I got these apps, then I can take Grab wheels. Okay, last 100 meter. Then go there, play game, lucky draw. Okay, finishing. But cannot run. Thank you.
Good job, good job.
Stop, stop.
Then you just take from here all the way until here.
Okay.
Yeah, so you just say stop that if you come to go.
I queue for the hot dog and the popcorn. Getting near then say no more already. So come back here and sit lah. So the event now waiting for lucky draw. And hope to see you next week. Bye bye.
Prizes like Converse Sports Coach as well as Solus watches worth $95. This is now the prize for a Komodo watch.
I always wonder any NUS student is watching my video or not. If you are watching my video, please do leave a comment below, and if you can subscribe, it's more better. Give me a like. Thank you very much.